Hello to everybody. This is a walking vlog, and I will be walking next place.
I love this little gimbal. It's the cheapest one there is, but man, does it do a great job. We're actually in downtown Niagara Falls, New York, and we're actually in the heart of the tourism district. I being myself and Eric. One of the main attractions here in Niagara Falls is this big building. But mostly they have all sorts of stuff going on inside all year round, which is pretty cool. Oh, cool. That is actually the border of the U.S. and Canada. I just realized all this. Can we go that way and then over?
Yeah.
Cool. I don't know if we get any service here. I think it's going to be spotty.
Wait.
I have no problem waiting. Because I really don't want to be hit by international vehicles. Yeah, that is Canada. That is awesome. I don't know why I'm so enthused by it, but it's pretty cool. Oh, okay. Cool. Oh, interesting. Statue of Liberty. Let's see. And the Freemasons. Or the Lions, which is off of Freemasons. Never knew this was here. That is insane. Dedicated the copy of the Statue of Liberty as a pledge of the everlasting fraternity and loyalty. 1951. And things you don't even know about your own backyard. In the Canadian-U.S. border. You guys seen on TV, now seen on my channel. And let's see. Obviously, you can't go that way. There's a walking trail. Is that what you were talking about earlier? Or are we just...
Not necessarily. The park itself, I think, is actually down that away.
Oh, okay. Alrighty.
I just want to check some of that out in the video.
That's still cool to actually see. I don't know why it's so amusing to me. I guess. Nobody's around. Let's see. Yes. If it works. The other one did not work. So that's where that takes off from. The helicopter pad, I never even know that was there.
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah. What do you think? Yeah. Yeah, ready. Oh, it's nice back here, whatever it is. No signs, just a very nice walkway. That's the Canadian parking lot on the other side of the bridge. Ooh, sorry. And to my knowledge, we're on the American side, but I have no idea if the other side is Canada. Which would be very interesting if it was. But I don't know. What do you think?
Other side of.
Actually, this.
Oh no, we're still, America.
Gotcha. You think one would know its own country's geography? Nope. Are you coming to where I think you're coming? And I can't see you. If memory serves, that thing should be landing right there. But I have no idea. And I gotcha. Actually, that could be one of the many, many helicopter tours over Niagara Falls. More shots of Canada off in the distance. I believe this road is not that traveled. Like any way would be an adventure. Let's go this way. Let me know if I need to slow down. I walk too fast.
No,
you're good. Ooh, this is actually coming up by Niagara Falls River, which could be Niagara Falls, but I'm not sure if we'd be able to see the falls from this angle. How quiet it is back here. And it's just a couple feet away from a couple of the main roads. Oh, yes, Canada. And the bridge is hopping. Nope, can't see any of the water. Darn it. Take a little break and just watch traffic. I mean, that is not moving. Huh?
As slow as it's going.
Yeah. It's actually going better coming into the States than leaving. trying to figure out that building way in the back. It looks like a arm for a factory, but it could be a walking bridge of some kind. It's actually becoming a lot muggier with the sun coming out, which is nice. Oh, take a look at that great house over the bridge. That is a house. Oop. Love that house. Okay, let's say goodbye to Canada for now, and I guess we'll go that way. You know, I'm surprised with continental drift the way it's been the last few millennia. We're not further apart from Canada than we are.
See that graffiti thing everywhere.
Yeah, you know anything about it?
I do not.
Okay. More Niagara Falls graffiti, which is always awesome. I have to admit, in a couple of weeks, it'll be very, very nice here. The color change and everything.
Oh, yeah. Colder, but nice.
Yeah. We should come back.
Absolutely.
Another great shot of the International Bridge.
Hey.
Lo and behold, we do have stairs ahead. Hey, Debbie. Country flag and said flag cracked and crossing under the international bridge. We should be able to get a better shot of Canada shortly. Maybe. Ooh, let's read. This can be randomly found on the Scenic Nature Walk in the International Historic Civil Engineering Landmark, which I did not know existed. And Canada. Again. Oh, okay. So between the trees, you can actually see the Niagara River that leads into the Niagara Falls. And another international bridge, but this is the International Railroad Bridge. I believe it looks like it could be. Moving on. We're actually going to get some really good shots coming up of not only the river itself, but the river itself. And yes, that is very awesome and very high. We're officially under the International Bridge here in Niagara Falls. Oh, someone made of the message. Still going. Wow. This is cool. I don't know why. I think it's because... Ooh, look at the trusses. Trying to get service? Mm-hmm. Oh, much better angle. There we go. Oh, this is amazing. I'm having a great time. All I'm doing is my second favorite thing is walking. The other side of the bridge going into the United States, and you can actually walk across. I see families walking and all sorts of people walking back and forth. One day I would love to do that though. More reading coming up, but love to take a shot of this. This is a great shot. Okay, some reading for everybody who likes to read, just like myself. Falls View Bridge, which is to the right, left of me. Falls, that is. Bridge is to the right. There's actually a wooden bridge that went over the falls in the 1800s. However, that was discontinued after so many years because of the shift in water and the shifting of the wood. More reading. So these are our five great lights, yes. I've always wanted to get the sticker from my car truck. You know, they've been working on that for I don't know how long, and they still seem to not be able to finish whatever they're doing, and it does look done, which is the very odd part. I think we went in a giant circle, friend. So that's cool.
Yeah, almost.
I think we have some breaks coming up where we can actually see the falls. Should be pretty cool. One of the helicopter tours. Visitor center, the falls and everything is right where we need to be. Well, that and we're heading in that direction. I think it's time to clean this off. Looks like they haven't done that in a couple years. Mm-hmm. dinosaur painting ever painted this side of the Atlantic. I'll have to admit, that is pretty good. Oh, that's a good one, too. Horseshoe Falls, Niagara 1820. All right, here we go. I think we're getting to the falls. I think. No, I'm 100% sure. I at least can smell Niagara Falls. So my nose is pointing us in the right direction. How are we doing on time, friend?
Oh, should be
still
good.
Okay. Yep, there's the mist. And more reading. These paintings were fantastic. And you can actually hear Niagara Falls in the background. We should be, oh yeah, we can see the falls from here. Hey. So, the best view we'll ever have of Canada from the American side, and actually, I can feel the mist. The overlook for Niagara River and the Niagara Falls. Yeah, you could definitely smell Niagara Falls. So we are on the right track. I mean, the mist is the left, and the American Falls is straight ahead. This is openly free. Openly free. You can walk down, walk to, and see this great thing we call Niagara Falls. You ever been on the Maid of the Mist?
Yeah.
Yeah.
20-something years ago.
It's a little wet. Now the reason that the plain horseshoe falls is because it goes in the shape of a horseshoe. However, from our vantage point and point of view, that is not the case. You would have to be on the lovely Canadian side to see said horseshoe falls. That's why I love the area. I mean, look at the nature. Zooming back a little. I really do like the view zoomed in. Although, let's take a look at the our Canadian friends. They are on their own Night of the Mist, which is called Queen something. I'm skipping on the name. Ma'am, do you want a photo with all of you?
Okay.
Hold mine. Don't be this stupid. Do not be this stupid. Don't be this stupid. Please don't be this stupid. I can't believe that. No! Okay, she got down. Goddamn. Did you hear about the car that was stuck in the river?
Yeah.
That was insane. Everybody wanted to watch the vehicle go over the falls, but it was, it's at the bottom.
Oh.
Went over at night when nobody was around. It's like, damn. Yeah, I was hoping it would, like, go over on live TV. No. We're all not that lucky. Yeah, some lady, unfortunately died, but she, did it by suicide, so. Yeah, just drove her car into the river. There's a bird right out there. I think it's a goose. See if I can get it. Yeah, just standing there. Nothing actually beats Canada's side of the falls.
It's nice over there. I went there when I was like 12 with a camp field trip.
Nice.
It was fun.
I went over there with my family, actually. And on the bottom, you can see our USA Made of the Mist. Coming back, I believe. And that building over there is the power plant, if memory serves, the hydro plant. And it actually creates electricity through Niagara Falls, but also for both countries, USA and Canada. Of course, if I'm wrong about anything I've said so far, moving on. Would you like me to take a photo of both of you?
Yeah, that would be great.
Thank you.
Yeah, take another photo.
Thank you
so much. Yep, we are going to sit now. They say walking to it, I say skateboarding. I got that.
He's
right there. Is he gonna come on over here and sit down?
Right now, it's your turn.
Awesome. Niagara River. It's one of the right white rapids of not just Niagara County, but also of the world. I wonder why you have like giant land masses all over the falls like that. That's just amazing. I think it got warmer.
What's it?
I think it got warmer. I'm definitely feeling some heat. I feel like Niagara Falls is always under construction for some random way, reason. So, walk our way over to Pedestrian Bridge and Goat Island here in Niagara Falls. have to admit, this is a pretty steep hill, though. Right dead center now. Hey, that's a great shot right there. I feel like we're getting further and further away from the truck. That's a nice scenic area. I wonder why they're on a picnic table out there.
Would be a nice spot for it.
Yeah. Although if it's not fenced in, someone stupidly is going to probably go over the falls if that was the case, which would not be good. Another hill to climb. This is the best of the falls. The horseshoe, which makes up the horseshoe falls, and look at those rabbits. That is crazy. Oh, okay. Got a jet back over here. Sorry. I just saw something I wanted to check out. I think they're going to be a bit. Okay. So... well, that's done. Where? Here. And we need to go there. Right? Or somewhere in that area. Okay.
Where are we?
Pedestrian bridge? Oh.
Oh, that was obvious.
Big as life. Okay, it looks like we can do a circle if you want. Or.
Check the time here.
Yeah. I mean, we don't have to. and do it later. But we can go back this way, and looks like we can take, oh, we have to take that back regardless. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, let's start heading back, but it's always next time.
Yeah. Sounds like Niagara Falls isn't going anywhere.
It's a pretty good workout, too.
Yes. We are an hour into the walk. Okay, they're cleared out.
You want to be the governor?
That's actually what I came over here for. Alrighty. Cool. Thanks.
Yep. Oh, it's on me.
I think those people waiting for the photo op there, I think they were speaking Russian.
Yeah, people come here from all over.
I know. I've seen folks from India, not too many Asian countries this time around. You know, Niagara Falls is right in our backyard, and we don't even come here that often. That's very unfortunate. Y'all get in their walk, then. Thank you.
it gets a lot quieter.
Yeah. So, right there, you still need to look our way over. So, we need to go prospect over there.
I think we came from that side.
We did. Okay. So, should be able to go there, there, up. If I remember. Okay. Shoreline walking trip.
Little dead snake over there.
Okay.
Kind of sad and gross, but...
Yes, nature. Sandy doesn't like snakes.
Not fond of them either.
Okay.
I deem harmless for obvious reasons, but.
I don't think the Cave of the Winds has been open since the pandemic.
Yeah, I don't think it has. Either. I mean, it's a weekend. It would be open now if they were still doing it.
Yeah. Unless it's just under construction. But it says they're open. I don't know. Where'd everybody go? Everyone left. Good thing I got cheaper snacks in the truck.
Yeah, they really get you.
Be pretty cool to go back up there. I like this bush. I didn't notice it coming down. Yeah. Never seen that in my life. Making good time?
Yes.
Cool. Good, good. Been to that water park? I haven't.
Wow. That's what that is.
Yeah.
It's gotta be indoor one, I assume.
Yeah.
No, I've never been there.
Okay. You were talking about going to Canada when you were younger. I wasn't sure if that was...
Where did it go? We went to some butterfly museum.
Oh yeah, I've been there. Are you like graffiti art too?
Yeah.
I just like the architecture. I didn't notice it coming through. I was so interested in the falls, I forgot to take a few photos. Ooh, this is a nice place to stand. And then we're under the International Crossing. Did you get the giant foot?
I saw it, yeah.
Okay. Let's see. It says Heidi and Bruce. And it has some number under it. That's interesting. So it's Bernie, which I'm assuming means Bernie Sanders. That's halfway decent. Thank you. You want to take the stairs or do you want to go the path?
Let's take the path.
Alrighty.
Put the stairs the other way.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Caps are getting a workout now.
Yeah, that they are. Mine too.
We didn't cross here, did we?
Nah.
I think it was this one.
Yeah, it was the gas station.
Yeah.
I think the helicopter landing should be nearby too. I think I figured out you can't go that way.
Yep. Wonder why. The mist from the wolf. So for next time, obviously, I'm going in the complete wrong direction. Which one were you talking about?
Where we just were. I think the entrance.
Is on the other side?
Yeah. You can
okay.
Through here. All the same, though.
Okay.
All roads lead to the same park, I guess.
Yeah. I think we were up this.
Yeah. Yeah, there's that. I saw that.
Yeah. Ironically, one of the hotels here in Niagara Falls was on Hotel Impossible, which was really cool, but I don't remember which one. I think we walked a good few miles.
We definitely did.
Nice.
Oh yeah, you feeling that one maybe. But it's all worth it.
Oh yeah, hands down. Had a great time. All right, your turn to push the button. I don't know if they work, but... it's red. Okay, that works. $5 US for $6.50 Canadian to get over.
Niagara Street. Walk sign, cars across Niagara Street.
I got him up a block. I thought it was parked in the air.
I remember the taco place. That's how I would have found it if we had to
Google
it.
Okay. So that is it for the walk of Niagara Falls in Niagara Falls, featuring Niagara Falls. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, do all the things the buttons tell you to do.